This is Ed. And for Ed, each day can be a battle. But today, Ed is facing a battle he simply can't win. Terminal illness. You might ask why Ed isn't in a hospital. Well, when you're homeless, sometimes the beds just aren't there. In fact, on average, one or two homeless people pass away on the streets of Sacramento each week. At Joshua's House, we can change that. Joshua's House will be a hospice for Sacramento's terminally ill homeless population. We can't turn back the clock for Ed, but we can make sure that in his final days of need, he'll get the care and comfort he deserves. For him, Joshua's House is an open door. We can't do it alone, though. We need your help to make Joshua's House a reality. Ed and others like him need your help, too. So if you want to be there for someone in their time of greatest need, we welcome your support. Donate, volunteer, or share this video. And together, we can provide comfort to those who need it most.